That was great, lover.
Yeah, it was great, wasn't I?
Just need to powder my nose. Goodbye, lover. It's a shame, lover. You really were good.
I'll take the contract. All the terms are acceptable. I have all the information I need. Do you? Yes. Payment as usual. $50,000 now, $50,000 upon completion. You're getting a bargain on this one, you know. Personal reasons. Your sources are very good. I'm impressed. No. My past relationship with this man will affect this job. That's why I'm doing it so cheap. And you, have a nice day, too.
Be attuned to your surroundings. Be aware of not only what's in front of you, but what's to the side and behind. See not only with your eyes, but with your minds.
See!
And what you can't see, you can hear, you can smell, you can sometimes even taste, and you may need to feel.
See!
You gather the information and quickly picture it. The picture may be wrong, but it is something.
See!
And as you gather more facts, the picture becomes more true and more clear. And remember, whatever is happening, always be prepared. Come to standing. One bow. Class dismissed. Jerry, loosen up.
Man, what is gonna do shit like that to me?
Because you weren't paying attention. And it's fun to pick on you.
You know, pick on somebody else for a while. You're making me look like a dick.
Hey, are you really upset?
Well, come on, Nick, think about it. How am I supposed to make it with this babe if you pull shit like that all the time?
Oh, come on, give me a break. Like, you've got time for another woman, Jerry.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Jeez.
Do me a favor. Work out with me.
No way. No, I'll stay in one piece for another day, thanks.
I'm serious. I got a lot of tension. Work out with me.
Oh, well, that makes me feel much better. Shit, that must be nuts. So what's trouble in the Iceman, anyway?
Who?
Don't you read the Times?
The new young district attorney whose cool courtroom manner strikes fear in the hearts of criminals everywhere.
Yeah, well, this Iceman's melted.
pressure's getting to me. I feel like I'm leading a one-man crusade.
So according to the times, you are.
Yeah, maybe it's because no one else is doing anything, that's why.
What makes you think you gotta fight crime single-handedly?
Why? Because every day I see things. Slimy, horrible things that you wouldn't think one human being could do to another. That's why. Cheap!
Jesus Christ, man. Maybe you just need to slow down.
No, not me. I can't.
Why? Because of your background?
Background? My whole fucking family worked for the mob. Do you expect me to forget that? Huh?
Jesus, Nick, when are you going to stop paying for the sins of your fathers? How many of these guys you put away, for Christ's sake? Add it up, man. Your debt's paid.
No way. Each time one of those guys goes free, I see the bloody face of a whore. With a blank stare of an addict. I see death and depravity of fat women and black tuxes drinking tears and... And it makes me sick. Sorry, Jerry.
Man, you need to relax. Let's have a beer. And you're buying.
Yeah, I think you're right. Truth, justice, and the American way. You gonna steal bars that need bending?
No. But I do have a thirst that needs quenching. How about you? Can I buy you another drink?
Sure. Thanks.
My pleasure.
Yours and mine.
My name's Brenda.
Nick Porter. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Nick. I've been watching the news, so...
It's not really that bad. It's just... There's some problems with some friends. And no one's helping me. It seems to be all on my own, you know?
Don't go away. I'll be right back.
Are you a
asleep already? I thought we'd go for another round. Brenda, you all right? Brenda? Who's there?
I want you.
Concerns the guest.
Tanya! Tanya! Why are you doing this?
It's my job. I'm a career woman now.
But why this? You could have done something with your life.
I have. Not like you. You always thought you were better. That's why you left me.
I left my background, your background. The filth and the scum. I never left you.
You left me. I needed you.
You had a choice.
I had no choice.
It's not true. You could have gone with me.
Yeah, you wanted me with you.
Yes, very much.
Do you want me now? Oh, Nick, I've wanted you too. Things have been real bad since you left. Done some real bad things. I'm confused, Nick. Help me.
Tanya, if you really need my help, I'm here for you now.
I need you, Nick. Please. Be here for me this time.
Succeeded in convicting crime boss Vitaly Cafiero.